Hey friends, happy summer. Paul here. If you're shopping for an AC this summer and you've typically used a window air conditioner, it's time to start considering a ductless mini split system. Because if you're going to shell out on the order of $300 to $500 on a decent 6,000 to 10,000 BTU or 12,000 BTU window AC unit, for about $1,000, you can get into a 9,000 BTU mini ductless split system. Now, that's figuring that a unit's minimum is going to be $800 and then say a couple $100 for installation. There's a little bit to the installation. Stay with me. I'm going to go through all the facets of this new, well, it's been around for a while, the technology, but the prices are coming down. Now, checking out the sticker on your window AC, go check out what, is it Energy Star rated? Like you can see mine, my LG is not, and I just bought this last summer. So not all new window units, guys, are Energy Star. So these window air conditioners are not efficient. And if you get into a mini split system, these are about 3 times more efficient in energy than a window air conditioner. Also, guys, they are a lot quieter. My air conditioner, 6,000 BTU LG, which I like, 52 decibels dBA, decibel amplitude, 52. Now, anything below 55 is decent. At 50 decibels is the equivalent of 2 people having a normal conversation. Well, the mini split systems, by comparison, guys, down to 20 decibels indoors in the system. That's really quiet. I mean, leaves rustling is like 10 decibels. The outdoor noise on the heat pump condenser unit, which is gonna be outside, that's gonna have a decibel rating of 50, 54, about the equivalent, guys, noise level on the outdoor heat pump condenser unit as a typical 6,000 BTU window air conditioner. Just to keep that in consideration, there are 2 noise sources there, but overall, it's still gonna be quieter than a window air conditioner. You know, it's curious that Haier air conditioners, which are really popular, sometimes they get a bad rap, but their comparable unit to the LG 6,000 BTU that I have is actually 43 decibels on its low setting. And mine is 52, so it's quite a bit louder, and the hair comes in, or higher, comes in pretty well. You've got a wide range of coolant levels with a mini ductless split system, from 9,000 BTUs up to 36,000 BTUs. Suffice to say, guys, you're gonna be putting a hole through your wall. A 2 to 3 inch hole is gonna be drilled through your wall. The indoor portion hangs on a wall-mounted frame, and then the copper air handler wires and the plastic condensation tube are fed through that hole in the wall and attached to the heat pump condenser unit outside. If quiet, energy-efficient cooling is important to you, and you know you're gonna be in your residence for a while, say you're a homeowner, for example, then this is a good way to go, because you're going to make up for the cost probably within a couple seasons. Please post your comments below if you're considering a mini split system, or if you've just gotten into one. I would love to hear your experience with that in the comments section below, and I'm sure many others watching this video will enjoy that as well. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay cool.